Biden, don't give Trump the nuclear codes. Hillary Clinton and Joe Biden stumped together Monday and took on Donald Trump here in Pennsylvania, slamming the Republican nominee as a threat to national security who is unfit to handle economic issues and unable to understand what most Americans are going through. For more details, click on the link below.